Okay, it is that time again to see some more open homes with Allaine Burkett from Mike Perro Real Estate. Morning, Allaine.
Good morning.
So what's the theme running through today's properties?
Look, they're outside of the main centres, although we do have one in Hamilton.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's start with Stoke then.
Yeah, so this is a beautiful home. It's modern and it's in a semi-rural location. We've got beautiful open plan living. Look at, you know, it just flows seamlessly to the outdoors. Nice modern kitchen there with your walk-in pantry. And you can see it's a good space, so lovely big family home. It's got a floor
nice.
Area of 217 square metres, so it's quite substantial.
It's decent size.
Yeah. It's been immaculately maintained and, you know, it's got that lovely neutral palette that will suit anyone's furnishings when they get in there. Good size land area as well. It's got sheds, space for recreational vehicles, so if you've got a boat
wow.
or the camper van. Yeah, so just minutes from town, and it's in a nice, secluded, semi-rural position.
Yeah, I can just see me sitting on that deck having a pinot.
Look how beautiful it is, and the weather is always
yeah.
good there too.
Yeah.
So what are we talking price-wise for that one?
Offers over 849.
Cool.
Brilliant. OK, let's continue. Let's head to Martinborough now. South Wairarapa is where we're heading.
Yeah, now this one is entry level, or it could be a great weekender if you want a mow and go property out in Wairarapa. This will be perfect. It's sunny, it's bright, and it's been decorated to a really high standard. The indoor space has been used flawlessly to create open plan living, separate laundry which is tucked away, and you've also got good heating options there with a gas fire, and there's a you know, heat pump as well. It's got a one bedroom, but it's also got a 10 square metre sleep out.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
a little,
cool.
So this is a studio here, so, you know, suits guests.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's got great wraparound decks, so there's a couple of different areas to sit and soak up the sun. It also overlooks a neighbouring vineyard, so you've got a nice outlook, nice and peaceful. It's the best buy of the day. It offers over $370,000.
Oh, nice.
Whoa.
That is a good buy. Thank you, Allaine.
Yeah. Okay, back up a bit to Hamilton City.
Mm-hmm. Now, this one is in a great position in Hamilton. It's a beautiful brick home, and it would be an ideal lifestyle property or investment. It's got great curbside appeal that carries on inside. As you can see, it's got nice open plan family spaces. Good kitchen there with a bench that would suit buffet dinners if you needed to, if you were entertaining a bigger crowd. It's also got a nice neutral canvas as well, so bring your own taste and style. Separate formal living, that one also opens out to the garden as well. So it's on a land area of 613 square metres. I've got a total of 5 bedrooms, so
yeah.
nice big home.
Wow. Yeah, that is big. And I've spent quite a bit of time in Hamilton recently, Rototuna, brilliant spot, but also all the motorways around the Waikato at the moment.
Oh, yeah.
Because you just jump on, you can
yeah.
be in Rotorua fast, you can be in Auckland for a concert fast. It is a good place to live.
Yeah, look, it's only 108 kilometres from Auckland, so
yeah.
it is relatively close.
So
I can
what
do
are we
it in an hour 27. exactly.
Price-wise?
What are your price?
Upwards of $800,000.
Brilliant.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're heading to Franklin now.
Yeah, now this one is a recent build, 2017. As you can see, there's still some work to do on the grounds. And it's a nice family home. It's got a gas fire, so practical and attractive there in that living space. It also has a DVS system, double glazing, and good formal and informal areas. The kitchen is beautiful. It's big. It's got that lovely island bench, which makes family cooking nice and easy.
Yeah.
And I like that the person who's stuck at the sink can look out into the family as well. You know, Dad won't be isolated doing the clean-up after
dinner.
Yeah, and
the kids.
I like how you worded that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got a formal space as well. And then we've got a total of 4 bedrooms and just a lovely property there. It's situated down a private lane and it's surrounded by other quality homes. So little bit of landscaping left to do on a really big, it's over half an acre.
Yeah, but that's good though, because then you can put your own personal touch
yeah,
with your
absolutely.
Landscaping. What are we talking?
Early 900s.
Nice.
Okay. And let's move now to Kumu.
Mm-hmm. So this one is a brand new property, so new no one's lived there, and it's
ooh.
A real masterpiece. It's a GJ Gardner home, immaculately presented as we would expect, and it's a beautiful family environment. It's got 2 living spaces, real trendy kitchen there, and you know the cook is part of the family as well.
And no one's been in there, so no one's marked the walls.
Yeah.
There's been no little trikes driven into them.
Absolutely,
nice.
Yep.
I'll take it if you can chuck in that artwork.
It's quite special, isn't it? Yeah, I love the way that it's been styled. You've got some great ideas there. So there's formal living that can be separated when required, total of 4 bedrooms, total floor area of 206 square metres, so nice size. Mm. And, you know, on the weekend out there, you've got the golf courses, there's mountain biking, bush walking, you know, it's just such a nice area out in Kumeu. It's also close to motorways to get into the city when
really
you need
is.
To.
And I bet you a new house smells like a new car too, you know, that, oh, this is new.
Yeah, no one's put their mark on it. So what are we talking price-wise for that one?
Offers over 1.1.
Okay. Hey, Allaine, thank you so much.
Thanks.
Always great to see more on these properties and others. You can go to mikepiro.com.